Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad, by Mercer Mayer. Little Critter is copyright by Mercer Mayer, and it's published by Random House Children's Books, a division of Random House.
I wanted to make Christmas very special just for you, so I made a Christmas wreath.
Oh my.
It's so beautiful that you can't even tell that I used real branches. You want to know how I got it to stay on the wall? I bet you can't guess. See, I confused my dad. He doesn't know how I got it to stick on the wall. If you look real close, Dad, you can see tape on the other side. I think this deserves a reward. So I'm gonna eat this candy cane. I wanted to decorate some Christmas cookies just for you, but I couldn't stop tasting them. I just wanted to make sure that none of them were poisoned. Hey, Mom, this one's good. Go ahead, you can have this one. Sorry I got slobber all over it.
Honey, why would these be poisoned? I made them.
You never know, Mom. The cricket's right there.
I'm so glad that it's winter break. Now I can run around the house naked again.
No, you need to wear clothes.
No, I'm fine.
Mom, why are you putting window caulk on all the cookies? I wanted to find a Christmas present just for you, but there were too many toys to look at.
Thank you for coming. I've called you all here to make sure that you all show up under my tree on Christmas Day. Now I'm counting on every single one of you to be there. There's that boat again.
Boop!
I'm just gonna stand here and wait to see how long this guy keeps peeking around the corner at me. The penguin is his accomplice.
So I asked Santa to bring you a special present instead.
Oh gosh, I'm so nervous. Santa, I got so nervous that I bonked my head.
I didn't know I was gonna have to sit on Santa's lap today. I would've wore clothes. Now I'm embarrassed.
I wanted to wrap the baby's present just for you.
I got it. I got the tape and the wrapping paper.
That present doesn't stand a chance with me around.
But the tape was too sticky.
Boo!
Okay, Dad, don't just fumble your face staring at me. Get me out of this tape.
I think I missed the present.
Maybe I am the present. Maybe I didn't miss it at all.
Eh? You ever think of that, Dad?
Say something!
I picked out a Christmas tree just for you, but it was too big to take home.
Says who?
That's not gonna fit in our house.
Son, that would take forever to cut down.
Then don't cut it down. Just bring the house over here and put it over the tree.
I think this bunny rabbit's a little too fond of this tree.
We can't take this tree. People live here.
What were you thinking, baby sis?
I wanted to carry the Christmas balls just for you, but the box was upside down.
Well, who built the box upside down?
Dummies. That's okay. We'll make like a potpourri Christmas ornament. We'll just crush them all up and just throw them on the tree. It'll look nice.
This side up.
No, it's not.
So I got out the Christmas lights, but they were all tangled.
Ugh. Why don't they make hairbrushes for Christmas lights?
I wanted to put the star on top of our tree all by myself, so Dad helped.
I finally have the power!
With this magic wand, I will make all my dreams come true.
I'm wearing a Christmas hat, and I'm my dad's hat.
Hey, Dad, just to let you know, I left you an early Christmas present.
On Christmas Eve, as a matter of fact,
I tried to go right to sleep just for you.
Dad, I'm gonna borrow your shirt.
But I was too excited.
I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him this year. Santa's gonna come in my room to see my note, and I'm gonna take this bat and I'm gonna knock him out. That way I can have Christmas every day. I won't fall asleep. My plan will work.
I fell asleep.
Dang it, fat man, I'll get you one of these days.
Where the heck did your other two reindeer go?
I didn't want to make you get up too early on Christmas morning.
I don't think I've ever smiled this big in my life.
There's so much stuff, and he didn't even bother to wrap most of it.
It's Christmas Day, time to wake up, Mom and Dad.
So I brought my toys upstairs to show you.
It's 6 in the morning, son. Why are we up this early?
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad. This was my special gift to you. I made sure to put it on paper so I wouldn't make a mess.
No, this was not last minute. I didn't just do it now. I've had this plan for days.
Okay, that was Christmas. Merry Christmas. It's over now. Does anybody else feel like you wake up in the morning and as soon as you open all the presents, Christmas is over?
But it's not. Christmas is all day. So have fun this Christmas and give someone special a nice big hug and tell them Merry Christmas.
But make sure before you go outside, you put clothes on. I forgot to do that. It's a good thing I'm furry, or I would have froze my butt cheeks off. Bye, Merry Christmas, bye, love you, bye!
If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave a like. In other words, hit the thumbs up. That's the like. And if you want to see more of our videos, go ahead and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell. It'll tell you when more of our videos come out. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next reading.